Katy Perry has apologized to BTS for being rude to them in the past. About 2 years ago, Katy Perry performed at the Jungkook Ball in the US where BTS also performed. Because of how huge BTS's fanbase is, the majority of the audience were part of the BTS army. While Katy was on stage, Katy made a joke accusing BTS fans of all being children and said most of you are getting to stay up late past your bedtime tonight. Although the audience was packed full of the army stayed at the show even after BTS had performed out of respect and politeness to the other performers. But after Katy made her comments about BTS fans being children, a lot of the army walked out of the venue and went home. Now 2 years later after the event happened, Katy has finally apologized for being impolite to the BTS fans. Katy has been tagged non-stop on TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram on posts about her past comments, and it still happens to this day. Today on Instagram, Katy came across a video that was reshared of her making the bedtime comment. The fan who posted this video captioned it saying, "I'm still mad and disappointed in Katy Perry for doing this. We worked so hard to support BTS, and I hate that she was rude to us even though we were polite enough to stay and watch the other performers." When Katy saw the video and caption posted by the fan, she commented saying, "I regret doing this. I'm sorry. It was meant to be a joke, but it fell flat. I take responsibility for this. I hope you guys can forgive me." So it seems that Katy genuinely regrets doing this and is now supportive of BTS. The question is, will the army accept her apology? Katy's past comments about BTS blew up huge and got over 5 million views on YouTube. This also made her trend worldwide on Twitter. Because of her making fun of the age of BTS's fans, the army were very offended and disappointed in her. One fan wrote, "I'm so disappointed in Katy. I was a fan of both Katy and BTS, but I was so disappointed in her making fun of BTS. I do forgive her since she has now apologized though. I just hope she means it." For this video's comment question, do you think Katy should be forgiven for this? Before you go, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for daily news updates on BTS. Thanks so much for watching.